survive, I will be waiting for you at the City of Emora.
To Emora. You must follow the gate of the room that awaits Crystal and pass through to where the Dark Lord resides. It is waiting for you.
Thank you. Detecting an energy signature from Commander Valen.
My son's curse has been lifted. And I atone for my sins.
Thank you.
the Torch of Kings. Lighting it signifies to all that a warrior seeks passage to the World Sphere.
You're not the only one who wants this mission accomplished. If you defeat the Dark Lord, any demon outside of Hell would be destroyed. This is unlike anything we've ever encountered. Not even Erdak gave off readings like this. Location. This is the only way into the most ancient part of Hell. The Dark Lord will be there waiting for you.
Slayer sighting confirmed. Please save and exit your workspaces.
activate the power in this part of the city. Restored. You should be able to continue towards the gate now.
Thank you.
Attention. Power activated for city subsection.
Offline. Please reschedule further testing. Power has been restored. Gate of the room offline. Please reinsert authorization command for reactivation.
The Gate of the room. The only way into the most ancient part of hell. The Dark Lord is there, waiting for you. He will not allow the city to be overtaken. Like you, he will fight to the end. Destroyed.
those walls to continue the assault. had no idea Hell had their own technology. It must have been centralized here, like some kind of ruling elite. approaching the Dark Lord Sanctum. I'm starting to lose my connection, though. Doomslayer, sir. I won't be able to...
Stand and fight, Slayer. Honor your true god. Fight. my vengeance, nor the one who betrayed me. Tell him.
He is the first being, and my creator. When he fell, I ascended.
They lied to you, Slayer. Gamora and its people would have been perfect, if not for the treachery of my servants. They sealed me away, stole my power and name. And now, the time has come for a reckoning. As all things were made by my hand, so
Thank you.